Oh God, I love the Philippines.
I think that the flights have been extremely.